Orchestra, and I'll be playing the first movement of Poulenc's Sonata for Flute and Piano.